welcome to the leak, Chelsea.
Hi.
And that's awesome. But wait, it gets even better. That by 2030, that number is almost going to triple and get to 1 billion pounds.
Yes!
Exactly. We need to promote women in positions of power, can invest a lot of money into their advertisement, which provokes feeling of how fun and how cool and how easy it is to place a bet. Yes, your body and mind need to act together as a dynamic force. Olympic athletes train for years just preparing for one competition. And so with that, everything comes down to a mental game. So I'd say for you guys, everyone at home, take 5 minutes, go search up some really amazing female athletes and teams, learn their names, give them a follow, and if you're gonna be an active sports fan, you know, supporting women, go get a membership to your favorite women's team. And I actually spoke to Emily Ryan, who's a health promotion officer who has worked in the area of gambling prevention and sport. Here's what she had to say. I've got an interview with Megan Ney, who's a dual Olympian, which I can't wait to share.
So much going on. Megan, tell us a little bit about that journey to becoming an Olympic swimmer.
Mr. Matzo, or whatever the hell your name is, no, your coffee is not ready, you sexist Neanderthal. This whole press conference is a joke. People like you are why gender inequality exists in the first place.
That's seriously amazing. Thank you so much for sharing that, Chelsea.
And see you next week.
No worries, I'll catch you next time.